Hey everyone, I'm LC Gamer, and welcome back to Song of the Deep. In this episode, I plan on going through the, wherever this store leads, and finding out what's on the other side, so let's see. Although in the last episode, I got the, seahorse put back together. I'm having game lag now. Too much stuff going on at once. At least I'm guessing because of how much is in this sea garden. Alright.
Beyond the gate, Merrin gasped in awe as she looked up at the face of an elder sea dragon. The graceful giant studied her. Its eyes were older than the Merrows, older even than the Watcher. "I want to help," Merrin said at last. "I'll do anything you ask." And no sooner had she said those words than she saw a vision. She saw how the Fomori had once tamed a giant beast called the Rimorosa. It was a fierce and intelligent creature whose powerful tentacles could kill the largest leviathan in the sea. But it rebelled against the Fomori and drove them away. Now only their machines remain, gradually destroying what is left of the sea. The dreaded Rimorosa, still tormented by the shackles of the Fomori, lives on in the depths below the Forbidden City. It preys on the human vessels above, exacting revenge against those who imprisoned it. Merrin looked back, up into the eyes of the sea dragon, and asked again, "What can I do?" But the sea dragon merely replied, "It is too late. There is nothing left to do."
Okay. That's, rather...
Merrin would not accept
dark.
This. She would not simply give up. Even if it was too late, she would still try. What if the Rimorosa was somehow connected to the Fomori Sentinels? What if the Rimorosa was causing the destruction of the sea? If she could defeat that terrible beast, it might help to save Kara. If her father was still here, this is what he would do.
Well, let's see. My destination is now fixed. I now have a good location to go. Although I still have yet to get that particular clam. Anyway, off I go. Excuse me. Pardon me. Now then. Ow. Freaking. Stop it. Shoot. Nope, nope, nope. Out of the way. I dare you. Alright. Clam? Have some lunch. No? That's not what you want. But, it's the right color. Alright, alright, let's see, what else can I grab? And... Ow. Oh, I hate these things. No? No, of course not. Alright, there has to be something else in here. That's the right color. And... Right, everything. Let's see, let's go down here. Nope. And no. Oh, jellyfish. Let's try this. Maybe this will work. No? No. Okay. Right. Go away. Go away. Keep going. Thank you. Let's see. What's the right color? Jellyfish keep trying to sneak back in here. Oh, that's fine by me. I'll just have to keep scaring them off. Nope. Alright, so there has to be something else out here which he might want. Well, I'll figure out what it is he wants and later. So right now, I need to go into the Forbidden City. Let's see. Here we go. Well. See ya. Door. Hey. How are you? Oh, nice. Oh, not this. Out of you. You just gonna keep bouncing me around? And I take that as a yes. Come on. Come on, I dare you. Nope, nope, nope. And kaboom. I have to admit, this is a very nice weapon. Being able to grab the Tine energy. Get back here. You're not gonna get away from me that easily. Away with you. Oh. That was cool. Any more, chips? No? Well, alright, be that way. Searchlight. This is gonna be dangerous. Excuse me, you can't see me. Then I have to go up there. Hit that switch and come back down here. Hit this one. Nope. Alright. Gotta get around. Okay, I'm away from the spotlights now. Ah. Hello. And pull. Gotcha. Okay. Oh no. Well. Come on. Fish head. Out of the way. And gotcha. There we go. Away with you. Come on. Ow. Oh. I beat him. Okay. Let's see. Map. Let's go up. Okay, that's just a dead end. Fair enough. Okay, so there's a save point down below. Mr. Crab, I need you to get off of that. Thank you. Open sesame. This is going to be difficult. No. Stop it. This is so janky. One wrong move and I'm toast. There we go. Come here, Mr. Skull. Alright. I would love the camera to readjust itself. Come on. There we go. Ah. Treasure is now mine. Back to the sub. Okay, let's see. And this opens up the gate, which I am definitely going to use so that way I can save. Thank you. Well then. This place is expansive. Alright, there's a test of strength here. Come on. Come on. You can do better than that. There we go. Gem collected. What else do we have around here? Okay. Aha. Treasure collected. No, nothing else down here. There we go. What do we have over here? Okay, that was a weird noise. Exploding jellyfish away. Gotcha. Alright, so what do we have over here? Oh. Really? Okay. Gotta make this work just right. Ouch. How's one supposed to do that? Am I not supposed to let him see me at all? Is there a mine over here? Oh, there's mines. My bad. I'm trying to use the cannon here to blow up the doors when I'm not supposed to do that. That's kind of funny. Come on. Get a move on. Get a move on. Thank you. Alright. Stupid spotlight. Ouch. Okay. Now I just gotta get the, mine around to the other side without being spotted. Can I do this? I'm definitely gonna try. Okay, it doesn't see me. Just outside of its range. Oh, really? Ow. Alright. I'll be right back. After I've recollected all of the stuff I've just lost. Alright, I'm back, and I have the mine in hand. Or should say, in tow. There we go. Door's open. And another hole fragment. That's good. Alright, now I gotta slowly make my way around. And then we'll continue from there. Let's see. This place is so expansive, it's kind of unnerving. Higher up. Okay. Let's see. Can I hit that one now? Got it. Light puzzles. Fun. Alright. What else do we have over here? Nothing. 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 Come on. Come on. Got it. And... oh. Not a very expensive one, but still treasure nonetheless. Okay. This place has now been mapped out. All that's left is going into... what's down here?
The lair of the Rimorosa lay beneath the dark, twisted ruins known as the Caverns of Madness. Meryn could not shake the feeling that something unimaginably terrible had happened in this place.
Ah! No thank you. Ow. I said no thank you. Okay. Okay. And I'll leave the Caverns of Madness for the next episode. So until then, guys, see ya.